Bye. Goodbye.
Now, as an English teacher, I don't like having to write past participle because it takes me a long time and it's hard to say really quickly. So most people shorten it to PP, not I have a baby different, okay? So when I write out the word PP,
thank you.